there, guys. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a breaking news update, a theme park newsroom update. Breaking news out of Fun Spot Atlanta in Georgia in America. The layout's been leaked for their RMC roller coaster. Now, we're hearing that we could hear an announcement tomorrow or some kind of announcement from the park about this coaster. There is still rumours of what the partnership will be. It's narrowing it down to two, Atlanta Dream and Atlanta Hawks, the NBA basketball team. So I'm very excited to see what this is going to be themed to. I like local partnerships. You know how much, you know, people that remember me on social media from a few years ago will know that I was a big fan of when Steel Curtain got announced. And even though people outside of sports won't have known that connection with the Pittsburgh Steelers and things like that, they would have got to grips with it, and also the people that loved it would have loved this as well. So NBA fans will love this, Atlanta Hawks fans especially will love this, or whoever the theme will be will love this, whoever the sports fans will love this. The people outside will have to get to grips with it and sort of learn it a bit more, but I'm sure they'll do it in time, and I think the park will help them to do that. But whatever this is, the layout's been leaked. I'm going to share with you what it is right now. So before we get started, guys, please like the video if you loved it. Comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this. What are your thoughts on this? Because I'm dying to show you the layout. I really, really am. Subscribe if you're new around here. Click the notification bell so you don't miss a YouTube video. We are on the road to 3,000 subs and 1 million views. Please get us on the road to that. We're so, so close now to both goals. We're getting closer and closer each and every day. We've got some cracking content to come over the weekend, including the trip preview for Alton Towns Resort. If you see me at the park on Monday, don't be afraid to say hi. I will be at the park pretty much all day. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links and, of course, the Google Forms link where you can submit your own video ideas for the channel. We'll record them over the summer when I'm back from Alton Towers. And for now, guys, let's have a look at exactly what's been going on at Fun Spot Atlanta on the brand new RMC for 2022. Let me show you the layout. It looks exciting. So here we are then on your screen right now, fan Davy Dorsey. This was sent to me by Thrill Quirk. So massive shout out to you for sending this to me. But also, I can't remember the name. I think it's something like Park Vibes or Park Fans, something like that. A social media account also posted the leaked layout on their social media, so shout out to them for that, for their picture as well. Obviously I'm not using their picture, but basically, yeah, shout out to them for leaking the layout because it's unbelievable. Obviously this is a leak, so it's not 100% accurate, but if this is the confirmed layout for definite official, then oh my god, we are in for a treat. Obviously you can't see much happening. You can see like the turnout from the station and, you know, different things like that. It's a very L-shaped layout from what we could see. Obviously it's going across that plot of land, you know, right over there. Obviously it's going right down there, right down the you can see the road that's opposite the coaster. You can see it right down there. And, you know, it's going to be very interesting to see what this is like. And, of course, like I said earlier, the theme is rumoured to be either Atlanta Dream or Atlanta Hawks. So it should be very interesting, and I cannot wait to see it when it's completed. I really, really can't. And, of course, the park's been sharing on social media recently pictures inside the factory of the RMC Ibox track being used. So it is confirmed it will be an Ibox ground-up hybrid roller coaster. Or it could be a full steel coaster. You never know. But my guess is a hybrid coaster, Ibox track. It's going to be ground up. It's going to be exciting. It's going to be fan Dabby Dorsey. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is talking about the RMC ground up coaster coming to Fun Spot Atlanta, themed to an Atlanta sports franchise for the 2022 season. Oh my giddy auntie, this looks fan Dabby Dorsey. This looks amazing. This looks unbelievable. L-shaped layout. I'm guessing it's going to be very out and back. In terms of elements predictions, I'm predicting there to be maybe a zero-G stall in there, maybe a zero-G roll or two, kind of like Twisted Cyclone in a way. You know, like Twisted Cyclone and Wicked Cyclone has a zero-G roll inside the structure, and, you know, it's very, it feels very out and back and in itself kind of thing. Same with Twisted Cyclone in a way. There's elements of it that feels quite in amongst itself. People that rode the ride and know the ride will know what I mean. But you know, it kind of feels very intimate, this ride, and it sort of feels like out and back and very into itself quite a lot. So it's giving me vibes of like elements of Twisted Cyclone and Six Flags Over Georgia, Wicked Cyclone and Six Flags New England. And, you know, it's giving me those kind of vibes. And I'm really, really excited that it isn't a kids coaster. I'm really excited this is a thrill level, extreme RMC hybrid ground up roller coaster from the Ibox track. Obviously, there's different tracks from RMC. You got the single rail track of the Raptors, and hopefully one day the T-Rexes in a couple of years' time. You got the topper track where you're doing the refurbishments. You got the Ibox track, which is usually the ground-up track. It's going to be amazing. I really can't wait for this, and I'm sure you guys are really excited for it as well. I'm super excited for this. So, there we go, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, my name is Coaster Shell. Keep living the coaster life. If there's an announcement tomorrow, we'll bring you all the details from it. And we'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a fun, spot-tastic day. Hashtag Atlanta Sports Reign Supreme.